Hello and welcome to Gomorra. What can I help you? I knew someone would call in that mark soon. What do you want to know? All I can tell you is to find Cacino. He's the lowest level lieutenant you're going to be able to talk to. Some of the girls say he's been involved in some shady business the family wouldn't really like. Ask him about it.
Gomorra is always open for business.
I hear you've been asking questions about me, dickweed. What the fuck do you want? Business? What the fuck do you mean, business? You looking to get yourself burned? Now you start talking real clear. I don't give half a dick what you heard. Now get the fuck out of my face before I burn your sorry ass. You again. Where the fuck did you get that? Okay, listen, buddy. That's some dangerous shit you got there. That book can get me killed if the wrong people see it. Let's talk. What do you want? What can I do for you? Okay, you got me by the balls. Here's a couple hundred caps. Maybe that'll buy you friendship. I can pay you for it, of course. I also have some information about the family's business that you might find interesting. Between you and I, we can break up what they're planning, maybe save some lives. Mine included, of course. Oh, here's some caps. Now give me the journal. Right, there we go. So let me tell you what I know about the family's business.
I don't see how that's your... Pacino. Pacino what? Yeah? Well, fuck. More more power to you if you can, but keep me out of it.
Kicked out of Ultralux, yep.
Hey, you're Caccino's friend. You got business with me? Ah, Troy. What you want? Some more jet? Fresh batch of girls? Maybe a guy or two this time. Why would I want to do that? Really? That was his idea? All right, he can go. Hopefully he finds us some good deals out there.
Every day, man, that place gives me the fucking creeps.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Outstanding. You have no idea how much this means to me. But I think this little beauty will give you an idea.
You need to stop getting on your knees and eating that food.
Welcome back. Follow me. Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.